What's up, guys? Welcome to tenorshare. If your iPad shows iPad unavailable and you're locked out, this will prevent you from using your iPad. Don't worry. Today, I'll show you 5 methods to unlock your iPad, ensuring that you can regain access, no matter the situation. Let's get started. Note, these methods will erase your device's data. If you haven't backed up your data, it will be lost. Alright, let's dive in and solve the issue. Method 1. Forgot passcode option. If your iPad meets these 3 requirements, you can use this feature to unlock your iPad. Enter the wrong passcode multiple times until forgot passcode appears on the screen. Tap it, and your iPad will prompt you that it will erase and reset your iPad. Tap Start iPad Reset to proceed with unlocking your iPad. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your account. Your iPad will start the reset process. Once it reboots, the unlock is complete. At this point, you can set up your iPad and regain access to it. On the setup screen, you can restore your device's data from a backup. This method is fairly quick, but does require the device to meet the necessary requirements. Method 2, unlock iPad using a computer. If you can't use method 1, you'll need to connect your iPad to a computer to unlock it. Here, I'll be using tenorshare 4 UK to unlock the iPad. Download and install tenorshare 4 UK from the link in the video description below. Launch 4 UK and you'll see the unlock IO screen option, click it. Follow the instructions to connect your iPad to the computer and put it into recovery mode. Press the volume up, then the volume down, and finally hold the power button. Wait for the iPad to shut down and then restart in recovery mode. 4 UK will detect your iPad and prompt you to download the latest firmware. Once the firmware is downloaded, you can begin removing the iPad lock screen. This process takes about 10 minutes, so please be patient. Once the reset and removal are complete, your iPad will restart. You can then set it up again or restore your data from a backup. If you encounter iPad lock to owner while setting up your iPad, then you need to enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. This completes the iPad unlock. Method 3. Erase iPad using iCloud. If Find My iPad is enabled on your iPad, you can use the Find My app on your iPhone to remotely reset it. Open Find My on your iPhone. At the bottom, select Devices and find your iPad in the list. Scroll down and select Erase this device. Follow the prompts and enter your Apple ID password to confirm the reset. Now, just wait for your iPad to start resetting. Once the reset is done, your iPad will reboot. Then, you can go through the setup steps and either restore data from a backup or set it up as new. This method is convenient as a remote solution, but requires that your device was connected to the internet and had Find My enabled before being locked. Method 4. Reset iPad using iTunes. Using iTunes to restore your iPad to factory settings can also unlock it. However, iTunes may occasionally encounter errors, so you may need to try a few times patiently. Connect your iPad to your computer and put it in recovery mode. If you are unsure how to do this, refer to the detailed steps provided by 4 UK in Method 2. In recovery mode, iTunes will pop up a prompt to restore or update your device. Choose Restore, Restore and Update. iTunes will download and reinstall iPad OS, erasing all data on your iPad. When the process is complete, the iPad will reboot and enter the initial setup screen, allowing you to set up your device again. Method 5. Reset Apple ID password using iForgot. If you forget your Apple ID password during the setup and can't activate your iPad, you can go to iforgot.apple.com to reset your Apple ID password. Enter your Apple ID, then follow the prompts to input your information. You'll need to enter your phone number or email to complete verification. Once done, you can complete the password reset. Select the appropriate reset option based on your situation, and then follow the prompts on another device to complete the process. This method is especially useful if you have forgotten your Apple ID password. Completing a password reset will allow you to regain access to your iPad. All right, these are the 5 methods to unlock your iPad. I hope this video helps you tackle the iPad unavailable issue easily. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have questions, leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.